valuable.
No. I can do it for now. I may think of it.
I don't say
I've got like two different coats in the car, and then popped out, and I'm like, I don't need any of them yet.
Good, how are you guys?
Good. Better than not transparent
I think we're still in bed.
Mm-hmm.
What's that? Three corners already?
Earlier, somewhere yesterday.
Yeah. Okay, that's.
Hey, no trouble.
There we go.
Oh, she's gonna get that girl. Oh,
that girl's not fighting. It's kind of a shocker when someone that finally keeps up with your daughter, isn't it?
It's weird, man. You don't hardly ever see her.
Oh. It's another ball. Yeah, they've been a threat on every possession.
The last game of Heritage we played, we tied 4-4. That's what I was thinking.
What Kelly said to you.
Offsides. Melvin was a little slow on that. He was looking and looking.
We got a real size rent this morning. We're going to have to sell that little kid outside.
Those girls, you know. Yeah.
Said he wasn't getting up this morning.
They're getting up a little late. They'll be here. It's kind of sad when your family is bringing three cars to one game. How long it takes before Mike blows the fuse a little bit. I think he'll.
He's been calm all weekend.
Yeah, he's not gonna. He's not gonna be happy.
Speak of the devil, there he is. Nope, too long.
It's too many bounces.
Yep.
And we were standing around. We did not go for the ball. I remember Cleary giving the goals a lecture a couple years ago. She said, you're now at the level of play where most goals come on, where the difference in the game is set plays.
Yeah.
Corners and penalties are the scores, and that's the difference at this level. I'll get the film out. What'd you do to it?
Blend it.
Oh.
Just separate it too much.
Didn't Cleary say we were going to do an outdoor league, or does it? I thought Cleary had said we were going to play outdoor winter.
He was thinking winter too, I think.
Yeah. Jeez. Not giving us much time.
Touch. She was onside. Oops, all the way around. Offsides.
Oh, let it go.
Let it go. Okay.
Shit.
Keep going. Good job. Thanks, coach.
He's not paying attention.
I was all. Okay, taking people on her pretty good. Let's stop taking them on.
Yeah. compared to yesterday. Like, that's what this was like.
When they had the big production number, and she comes up again, and she says, I don't appreciate being on stage 10 seconds. She says, would you rather?
Oh my gosh.
After the big number?
Poor D.
Ready?
Nice shot, good defense. Good everybody there. Looked off Robin there, Coldport. Team had a couple subs. That's like the first penalty, second penalty. Two more subs. Throwing.
Right. Great.
Too much. You got Robin calling for it and cutting back for it and open. On sides.
Yes.
sad.
Send it.
How much did I lose?
Yeah, I got it.
Big post.
Get up there, bud. Get up there. Sorry.
I'm not used to it.
I know. You can tell she won that one.
Okay.
Offsides. Oops.
Okay. Like a full size, big one?
Oh yeah.
Sounds like a big one.
Again? Okay, not that girl. That was a very nice run. Yeah, she was on. It was a nice, it was a perfectly timed run. I do not know. Greg, do we have a team sheet? Team sheet?
What do you mean?
He's asking if we have a team sheet.
Oh, I've got one in the car.
Man on! Good team.
You're fine, Kyle.
Lester. Much quicker. Speed it up. On your heels, P. Pass wasn't quite strong enough either. Big a touch.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go. Reflected. Nice, D. Offsides. Better, nice play. Thank you. keep taking it. You got three around you, okay. What am I doing?
I'm supposed to be there, aren't I?
was offsides. Speed it up.
Are you looking for an argument?
No. That's what Robin was complaining about last night. They were just trying to
beat.
Too close. That was a foul.
About
Glad to know you're not wearing a lot of shoes anymore. Do you ever have any of those? Yeah. Or the ones with the wheels on the heels?
Standing there.
Man down.
Come on, Ryan, get to us. Yes, yeah, feet. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on.
Don't need to do too much. That's it. March. Not there.
Come on, Gabby. You got this.
Deflected. No. Everybody forward. Yeah.
Underhand, one hand. How long are you playing?
Hit the box.
Probably in the middle. You don't throw it in a lot.
From there, Pete. Come on, Gabby.
Exactly.